Hello, this is Dr. Alvind Babu. I'm a consultant in surgical gastroenterology and H2B surgery at Sitecare Hospitals in Bangalore. My specialty and my team deal with the diseases and cancer of the gut. The gut covers right from the esophagus, which is the food pipe, going down to the stomach and your intestines, your small intestine and large intestine, and the anal canal. So that's quite a large proportion of organ systems in your body. It also covers the supporting systems to the gut, like your liver, your pancreas, which are all organs which support digestion and detoxification of our body. My special interest is actually in dealing with diseases and cancers in the liver cancers in the colon, especially advanced cancers which go to the liver, what we call as a metastasis. Also, we have the highest experience for dealing with pancreatic cancers and especially advanced cancers, where we need surgeries like not just removal of pancreas but also associated blood vessels around it, where the cancer has gone into those blood vessels. So apart from cancers, we also deal with the common disorders like gallstones. We also deal with your stomach disorders, gastric ulcers or gastric perforation. We also deal with emergency surgeries of your intestines and intestinal obstruction or loss of blood supply to the intestine, which we call it as mesenteric ischemia. Colonic disorders, your ulcerative colitis, which requires both medical and surgical treatment, are all being dealt with in our department in surgical gastroenterology here at Sitecare Hospitals. I think if you come to my passion, especially the liver and liver diseases, we also deal with NASH, which is commonly called as fatty liver, and its treatment. Also, liver diseases going on from alcoholic liver disease to liver cirrhosis and liver failure are being dealt with at Sitecare Hospitals. So the entire spectrum of liver diseases is being covered. Especially we run a liver clinic to cover these liver diseases, like chronic pancreatitis, which is a common disorder in pancreas, is also being dealt with here at Sitecare Hospital.